music.
Seek not thy band of flying ogres, wizard of evil magic. There can be only one wizard at this court, and it is I, Merlin. You must die. Good magic will reign over bad.
Burn the ogre. Yeah.
No, your highness. Queen Guinevere, just a minute.
Is it speaking to me?
Yes, I am speaking to you. I just called you by name. Listen, if you just give me a minute here, I will show you the greatest magic trick you have ever seen. This trick is so deep.
Release the ogre.
Thank you, sir.
Indeed, my lord. The stake is too great a kindness for this insolent slave.
Yes!
No! Yes!
Flay her alive, bring me her skin for a pair of boots, and prepare a bed of caustic that she may burn for a week.
I feel a trance coming on! I feel a trance coming on! You have wronged a great and powerful magician who came to you from a distant land in peace. This evilness of yours must be avenged. So, I'm gonna blot out the sun, take all the light, y'all are gonna perish, and I'm gonna show you the Dark Ages, okay? Go on!
Shadows of darkness! I command thee!
Back off, Merlin. I'm working this courtyard.
Many terms, O greatest of magicians, even to the halving of my kingdom, but banish this calamity, spare the sun.
Oh, look, I don't want half your kingdom. I just want a little respect. I want your people to stop threatening me with flaying and chaining. I want to talk to the Knights of the Round Table, and I want to get to know your people, and I want him gone.
Granted. Prithee, now sweep away this creeping darkness, and I will raise thee to the honored state of knighthood.
Oh, okay.
Okay, son. Come on back. It's cool. I command this in the name of King Arthur.
Can you top that, Merlin? No, you cannot.
So you were saying?
Behold this great and powerful magician. And high and low, rich and poor, do her homage. For this lady is now become the king's sorcerer.
Carry it!
And his noble knight.
A knight? Oh,
wait, should I kneel?
Kneel, milady. How art called, great sorcerer?
Oh, Vivian, your highness.
Vivian?
Yes, Dr. Vivian Morgan, PhD.
Not noble born?
Well, I'm from the USA.
But thou needs must have a courtly title.
But there actually is a
title I'd like to have.
Make way for Sir Boss, our newest Knight of the Round Table.
Your magic box, Sir Boss.
Sir Boss, this is your chamber.
Oh.
Sir Boss, we may serve you.
Sir Boss, whatever you desire.
Oh, so who are you?
I am Mistress of the Wardrobe.
Oh.
And she is Mistress of the Chamber Pot.
At your service, Sir Boss.
And now we leave you, Sir Boss.
All right. Bye-bye now.
All we know, you have great mysteries to contemplate.
Thank you. Like the mystery of how to get out of here. To phone or not to phone? That is the question. It's a real world now. Better get used to it, Sir Boss. Clarence, I can smell you from here. And quit all that bowing and scraping, I don't like it.
I trust your magic's amulets and charms are unharmed and potent as before, Sir Boss.
You mean before you stole them, Clarence?
Before I hid them away with the monks to keep them safe from your enemies, Sir Boss, that I may return them to you after your great triumph. And so it has come to pass.
Yeah, okay. All is forgiven.
You will not have me quartered in the public square?
I will if you don't get up.
Oh, thank you, great and merciful Sir Boss.
Now, you look like a smart kid, Clarence. Can I trust you?
Indeed, you can.
I need somebody to take me around, give me the lay of the land, tell me the good guys from the bad guys, and keep me from becoming a new pair of boots for Gwynny. Are you up for the job?
Oh, I never dared be worthy enough to serve you, great knight.
You know, Clarence, you tend to run off at the mouth. You already got the job. But I need one more favor from you.
Name it.
I need you to bathe.
Why?
Trust me.
Clarence?
Time for your bath, dear.
Oh no. I do not think that...
Ready?
Oh, no.
It can't be true.
It is true. I'm telling you, it doesn't matter what century you're in, some things never change. Same old stuff, different channel. Hey, now look, these people are eating vegetables. May I please? Thank you. How come we don't have any?
Surely you would not have the gentlefolk eat pig food as do the peasants and their animals. Surely you jest, Sir Boss.
I stand!
Clarence, who are these people? Are they criminals?
Not criminals, slaves, bound for the auction market.
The slaves? Are there many of them?
Of course.
It's bad.
What? This is God ordained.
No, it is not as God ordained. God did not mean people to be property, Clarence. God meant for people to be free. Where I come from, everybody is free.
Well, how can that be?
I mean, how can that be? Under the law, everyone is born equal. At least that's the way it's supposed to work, you know. Yeah. Excuse me. Can I buy some vegetables, please?
Oh, great lady, have mercy. Spare my children.
Why are they on the ground and why aren't they taking my money?
How should slaves take money they would hang for?
Why?
All the people in Camelot village are the property of the king, and they are grateful for it. It is king's law.
It's a stupid law.
Be careful what you say, Sir Boss. None may speak against the king's law, not even you.
Take what you want, noble lady. No payment is necessary.
Oh. Okay, well, then I'll just leave these coins here, because I don't want them anymore, and, you know, I don't care about them. But if you'd have your wonderful daughter drop some vegetables off, say, every couple of days at the castle, just ask for Sir Boss, I'd really be grateful.
I will do as you desire.
And who knows, maybe there'll be a couple more coins, you know, every now and then. Just hanging around, so feel free to take them if you see them. Get the basket. You're so sweet. Get out. Do you think you stared hard enough at that girl? Do you think you stared at her hard enough? Just make sure she gets in to see me. Why is he whipping those people?
They're grinding flour.
Slaves?
I really got work to do here.
I gotta talk to the king about this. Hey, lighten up.
Splendid morning for the hunt.
Cool. Listen, Your Highness, I've been thinking about ways that I could help you and England better.
England?
Yes, England. Oh, it's not called that yet. In the future, your kingdom will be called England. It's sort of short for Land of the Angles. You know, England, you know.
England? It pleaseth me. It trippeth most fluently from the tongue. This is deep prophecy, Vivian.
Well, sire, I also need 100 men, because I'm working on a steam engine which I believe will help me grind flour faster for the progress of Camelot.
And if you did thus, would it please me?
Absolutely.
100 slaves?
No, not slaves, sir. Workers.
What is the difference?
Well, you pay workers, you don't... We'll work on that. We'll talk about it.
Just granted.
And I want to talk about hygiene with them. I want to put in some new plumbing in the castle.
Sir Boss, you have but one life.
Yes, and I intend to live it, sire.
The king has gone hunting with that woman he has knighted.
It demeans every knight and brings shame upon the round table.
Indeed, my lord. Knighthood should be saved only for the greatest of men, like Lancelot.
Do you mock me when you call me great, my queen?
Never. You are widely loved by the people.
And by my queen?
And by your queen.
Why do you leave the pig food on the doorstep and run? Are you afraid? Well, you needn't be. Sir Boss isn't like the other knights. Come inside. She wants to speak with you. Come here.
I have just started the Industrial Revolution. This is a steam engine. See the fire? It's boiling water. Water's making the steam. The steam comes in, creates pressure, moves the bellow, which moves the rocks, which grinds the corn, which gives people leisure time.
This is deep magic.
Yeah.
I caught her.
Oh, bring her in. What's your name?
If it please you, Sir Boss, I am named after the witch who foretold I would be a girl. My name is Gorobagoraldi Sandy.
Oh, that's nice. You don't mind if I just call you Sandy, right?
Oh, you can call me what you like, Sir Boss.
Okay. Your parents grow this?
We do.
Can you cook it?
Of course. Am I not a woman?
It doesn't mean you can cook. But in any case, would you like to be my chef, come here and live in the castle with us and cook my food? Pay you 2 coins a week. If you want the job, go let your parents know.
Thank you.